To begin sewing the hem by machine, we set the stitch length to match the top stitch on the pants. Start sewing the hem on the inside by the inseam. Sew close to the fold line. If the seam line does not pass under the foot presser easily, we can help by pulling the fabric backwards. We need to have both threads on the wrong side to secure them. This will give us a clean appearance on the right side. Continue and sew over the starting point by about 1 centimeter and reverse stitch to secure the threads. Now we remove all the basting threads. Be careful not to cut the machine threads. We want to bring this thread over to the wrong side, but it's stuck. So we will use a needle and bring it over to the wrong side, like this. We do this to give a clean look to our hem. Now tie the threads twice and cut the excess away. But not too close to the knots, or they will open.